Now you know that a pilot can abort takeoff anywhere before reaching V1 speed. The V1 speed is determined by the pilots well before they enter the takeoff roll and is calculated according to the flaps configuration, the length of the runway, and the weight of the airplane.